What's up, guys? This is Trevor with Hot Rod Homestead. We got a pretty awesome day ahead of us. We are going to be moving the truck somewhere else for a little while to get some little bit of framework done. You know, some little odds and ends, change up the leaf springs, stuff like that, different rear end. So got some big plans ahead for this little thing, and you know, hopefully it'll turn out pretty well. I'll head down to the shop with my dad. We'll load it up and wait till you see where we're taking it. All right, so he's already got the roll back pulled around here. There's the rear end housing we're gonna be using. We're gonna pull the same back, load it up. We'll be taking it over to our buddy Hambone's. Can't wait for you guys to meet him. Super awesome guy. So we'll load it up and we'll have it on our way over there. are up here at Hambone's Hot Rods. So super excited for you guys to meet him. We've already unloaded the truck. He doesn't play games. When you pull up here, he's on it. He's on top of it. So we unloaded it, got it already on the lift in there. Don't know if you can see it, but we'll go check it out and we'll see what we got going on. So we got the truck up on the lift, got everything looking good, checking everything out before we start cutting up the back of it. We're over here at my buddy Hambone's shop. Say hey, Mr. Hambone.
Hey.
And so we are going to be changing out some leaf springs, doing a 9-inch rear end, and hopefully preparing it for what's gonna be under the hood soon. And Hambone is the master of all this stuff back here. He's done a lot of them for us, including Mater. And so, you know, we'll make it all work. We'll make it hold the power that we're trying to put down, and a little bit more reliable for everybody so that we can go out and enjoy this thing and not have to worry about little things like that. So we appreciate it, Hambone, and we'll stay tuned in.